¿Qué onda, raza? Bienvenidos de regreso a mi canal de YouTube. Primeramente les quiero decir muchas gracias por seguirme, por hacer subscribe. ¿Qué más? Ah, me han hecho request y unos saludos para la raza de Culiacán, Sinaloa, Nayarit, Michoacán, Guanajuato. Saludos para todos ustedes. El video del día de hoy se va a tratar de que vamos a andar correteando. Hoy traigo la Feti, ya la cargué y hay que llevarla al taller mecánico porque cuando la acabaron le faltaron unos detallitos. Uno de los detallitos era que el speedometer no jala. So, cuando voy manejando la camioneta no sé a cuánto voy. Entonces necesito llevarla para atrás para eso. También ahorita en estos días en el estado de Texas está ardiendo, está súper caliente. La camioneta tiene aire acondicionado pero no prende. Cuando el vato la instaló el motor y todo el pedo, hizo todo y me la entregó, le faltó speedometer, parece que algo con los gauges y conectar el aire acondicionado. Vamos a ir a la ciudad de Baytown, Texas. Vamos a ir a dejar la 52-1. Les voy a enseñar la 52-1 con sus red bottoms. So we're gonna go take la 50-1 a Baytown, se llama Altered Concept. We're gonna go drop her off. Nos vamos a regresar para acá, para la ciudad de Houston. Y yo tengo, ustedes ya saben, conocen a Capricho, mi Can-Am. Tiene, it's actually wrapped in black and it has just Scarface on the door. And the guys that does all my stickers and wraps and all this said, hey, we have some time. If you want to bring it in, let's do something different. Let's rewrap everything, but with graphic and stuff like that. Para que se vea mamalón. So I was like, let's do it. So after we dropped off this girl, we're going to go pick up Capricho. We're going to go drop it off at Redline Graphics. And then after that, hopefully at the end of the video, there's a surprise. There's something coming up that I'm excited about. Algo chingón. Stay tuned. Watch the whole video. Inside. This is Matt right here. What's up, Matt? Say what's up to the YouTube channel and all my followers.
What up?
What's the name of your shop?
Altered Concepts.
Where are you at? What city is
Mount
this?
Mount Bellevue.
Oh, it's past a little bit Baytown, right?
Past Baytown, yeah.
Man, you got some bad little toys in here. You do some of the builds that come out in shows and stuff like that, right?
Yes, sir.
Look at that. Nothing but nice toys in here. And my boy, full house. Man, this one's nice right here. That one's nice over there. Is that the one that was getting the coyote swap?
Yeah.
Is it in there already?
Yeah, it's in there.
Nice. Bueno. Pues ya la bajamos, ya hablé con el camarada aquí. Aquí se queda la 52-1. We'll come back and get you. Ahora fuga de regreso para atrás para Houston. Pero ya levantamos a Capricho. We got Capricho right here. I'm gonna load him up. Thank you. drop it off with the Redline Graphics. They're gonna do their magic. They're gonna make this thing look, well, it already looks good. Pero this panel, all this is gonna be wrapped. ¿Cómo queda? So we're here at Redline Graphics. Here to drop off this baby, El Capricho. Capricho's gonna look sick. Capricho is here. It's at the lab. Let's see what they do to it. A ver cómo queda. So we just dropped off the Can-Am. Hopefully he said less than 2 weeks. In a couple days they're going to do the rendering. A ver cómo sale. Hopefully I can approve something. Que se vea chingón. Hopefully with the same colors to match everything. A ver cómo queda el Can-Am. Give it a different look. And we're trying to get it wrapped up to look good for Slamboree. It's coming up. And then Bandas y Trocas, para que se vea mamalón el pinche Capricho. So for now, we're done. Now we're headed home. We have a couple things to do over there. We got vendors coming to pick up today. And then remember I told you at the beginning of the video, there's something coming up. Hopefully they come through and I get to record it. So for now, let's head back to the house. I'll record a couple of the vendors that are coming today to pick up so you guys can check it out. Y vamos a seguir grabando. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button if you like. Leave your comment. I try to read them all. Sometimes I give them a thumbs up and just like I hit the little heart button. And, you know, I appreciate every single one of y'all. En sus comentarios, si quieren dejar, si les gusta, qué quieren ver, what are the things you want to see me record or do, and we could surely try it. Le calamos, grabamos, and we'll put it out there so you guys can check it out. So fuga. Ya tengo la canopy puesta para la sombrita para los vendors. Y ahorita viene el primer vendor. Es, they call him Geo Films on Instagram. Y este compa está recorriendo todo. Es Florida. So he's one of the top vendors and sellers in Florida. Y mientras lo esperamos, me aburrí. Y aquí están mis pinches Yeezys. Ya están bien pinches mugrosos a la verga. Y les voy a dar una lavadita. Ay, güey. ¿Quién sabe lavar Yeezys? Como en el rancho. Con un cepillo, jaboncito. Una pinche talladita para que queden como nuevos. Ay, güey, espérate. Espérate, Jesse, no te muevas. No te muevas, Jesse. Es que como que ya jedían las pinches patas también, so hay que darles una pinche lavada de vez en cuando los zapatos para que se mantengan looking nice y las patas no apesten. Ya va la enjuagada, hay que enjuagarlos. Yo creo que con esto tienen. Dicen que esta cámara es waterproof, vamos a ver.
¡Hala, mira!
Pues mira quién llegó por acá a llevar su michelada para la raza de... ¿Dónde mero?
Florida, baby.
Florida, ¿y qué otros pueblitos andas ahí en Florida?
We go to La Belle, we go to Naples, Bonita, we just went to West Palm last week. We're probably gonna go again this week. We're gonna go to La Belle, Lehigh too. This time, a lot of people from Lehigh have been asking me, so we're gonna go over there.
Awesome, Gio. What other social medias do you have?
You can follow my page is Gio Films.
That's on Instagram, right?
Yeah, that's on Instagram, and I also have that on Twitter and Facebook. So if you wanna follow me on any of those, it's Gio Films. We take pictures of trucks from Houston, from California, anywhere.
And you're the Michelada King out there in Florida right now.
There you go.
Scarface por todos lados. So miren por aquí, trae su orden. He usually picks up weekly, so it's always fresh.
Always fresh. I try to keep it fresh for all of Florida. Always want to have fresh product, especially if I come from Scarface, man. This is amazing.
What's your top seller over there with the people?
The pepino, spicy mango, the extra spicy. All those are like heavy hitters over there.
Awesome.
And everybody's waiting for shrimp.
Hopefully soon shrimp will be back, but we just went the other day and still out of stock. Yeah.
Man, you get a
boat. Start fishing, huh?
No,
pues está bien. Está bien. So today, that's what consists of vendors picking up, loading up, me hanging out here with them. En veces les ayudo a cargar, en veces no. They got it. Because sometimes they got to separate their order a certain way. So it's like, okay, I'll leave you alone. Y luego le puse un abaniquito aquí para que no sufra tanto. Y le puse sombra al Gio. Está caliente. Ya nomás ya también lleva las caps para toda su raza allá en Florida. Listo para el pisto. Everybody listo para el pisto con Scarface. Who wants a cap? So I got a little window before another vendor comes. Ahorita me habló Inception Effects. We have some shirts that are getting made, some new stuff, new logos. And we're gonna go take a look at them and approve them. So ahorita vamos a agarrar el camino. Nos llevamos el Mini Cooper de mija, la Ruby, and we're gonna go check up on las shirts, a ver cómo se ven, si me gustan, I approve them, we'll get them made. Ahorita, we'll get a quick glance. So we're out here at Inception, and I thought he wanted me to look at some stuff, but I came to pick up some hoodies, because I did a giveaway, and some of the winners won some hoodies. And I didn't have their sizes, so I had to get them made. Pero ahí están los hoodies. Now back to the house, because I got vendors coming. Ya nomás, el día de hoy nos vino a visitar himself, el pistolero. What's up?
What's up, Scarface?
Say what's up to all the YouTube people that
what's
watch
up,
this stuff.
Man, un saludo de Houston.
Hey, dile lo que haces tú, güey.
Pues aquí andamos, mira. Un poquito de hueso, paint materials, for graphics, candies, original paint jobs, anything you need, and we also have the micheladas there in stock, man. Scarface.
¿Y el carbón? ¿Qué pasó con el carbón?
Carbón, ahí tenemos también.
¿Cómo se llama ese?
Se llama el Beto Zapata.
Beto Zapata, carbón.
El carbón.
Hey, ¿cómo se? Hey, ¿tu Instagram cuál es?
It's Pistolero Designs.
Pistolero Designs. Make sure you guys hit him up. He does some badass fucking work.
Appreciate it, Scarface.
Check it out. Go check it out. Ahí estamos,
yeah, Pistolero.
Ahí estamos. Ahí está la micheladona. Ahí está. Ya está.
Mascarita,
la verga, pues gracias.
Check it out.
Thank you very much, Sinaloa.
Ábrela.
Hold that.
Ahí está, era un respirator.
Thank you. Ya está. Just got a phone call. Es que le ordené unos rines al Can-Am de mi esposa. And they call me, they're here. Wheels and tires, so we're gonna go pick them up. LFTW. Ahí con el compa Fabi. And son unos American Force, a ver cómo se vienen. Let's go pick them up.
Ya no con madre,
ya nomás, están con madre. American Force. Flavis. Te agradezco. Con madre, quedaron con madre. Hey, ¿cómo se llama aquí el taller? Para que la gente sepa. Este es para YouTube channel.
LFTW Customs. We're located on I-10 and Federal Road. On the east side of Houston, lo que ocupen llantas, sistemas, rock lights, lo que ocupen, todo custom.
Pero para trocas o para también para ATVs o todo, poquito de todo. Motos. Cáigale aquí, raza. Oh, what's the Instagram?
Es lftwcustoms.com y ahí sale toda la página y también en Facebook.
Ahí está con madre. No, tienen un poquito de todo aquí. Tienen el shop, ordenan rines. Mira, aquí tienen la Endless también. Hasta el suelo. Rubio, what's up? Texas Hold'em, por todos lados. What's up, Carlos? So here we have the one and only, the son of Diesel of Dallas. ¿Cómo te llamas? What's your name?
Turtle. They call me Turtle.
But what's your name?
Johnny.
What's your Instagram page and your social media?
I'm not a camera person. JOVNRDZ.
And other than helping your dad with at the shop with the Diesels of Dallas, what else do you do?
Selling a Scarface.
Oh, Scarface mix por todos lados. This is for all my YouTube channel que me siguen, que nos ven. He's one of the top sellers over there in Dallas. They pick up weekly. They keep their customers happy. Make sure you guys give them a follow and check out their page, Diesels of Dallas. What's your page?
JOVNYRDZ.
Estoy lleva la micheladona Scarface. Dime, boy. Para todos los que watchan este pedo, saludazo para ustedes. Ahí estamos, vamos a seguir grabando. Ya nomás quien acaba de llegar por acá. The one and only Puppet. OKC. También siempre levantando fresco para toda su raza de Oklahoma, Tulsa. ¿Dónde más? Todos lados de Oklahoma es yours. También a ti te dijeron, oye, ¿y tú eres de Oklahoma? No, Oklahoma es mío. No, saludazo. Hey, mándale un saludo a toda la raza que nos sigue y nos apoya en el YouTube channel y dile más o menos, o sea, tus redes sociales.
Pues, para la raza de Oklahoma me pueden seguir en my Instagram, Puppet Hazardous Trucking. On Facebook también tengo Oklahoma Scarface Michelada Mix. Me pueden buscar allí. I'm always doing giveaways. On Snapchat, Scarface Mix 405.
Yule.
Por todos lados.
Yule. Scarface por todos lados. Y me da mucho gusto que estos muchachos les va bien con vendiendo la michelada Scarface. Y gracias a ustedes. Ustedes los hacen a ellos, me hacen a mí. Sin ustedes no fuéramos nada. Pero también muchas gracias que les gusta la michelada. Les encanta. Y por eso la seguimos haciendo y por eso tenemos vendors por todos lados. And we're trying to get vendors in every city. Hopefully one day we'll be all over the United States. Pero ahorita vamos a ayudarle a Puppet a subir todo este desmadre. All right, guys. Así termina este video. Ojalá que les haya gustado. Voy a seguir grabando. No hay truck shows to go to. There's not that many events, so I will try to record as much as I can. Un saludo para todos los que están viendo mis videos, los que les gustan. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Leave your comment below. Let me know what you want me to record. If what I'm recording now is good, if you guys like it, I'll keep recording. And you guys remember I told you to hold off to the end of the video because I had something to show you guys that I was excited about. Pues no voy a acabar el video sin antes enseñarles and introduce you to my newest member of the truck family here at the Scarface headquarters. I just bought this truck. Tell me what you think. I hope you guys like it. I just picked it up and I'll start recording more with her. Maybe we'll do some burnouts. Maybe go race a little bit. Maybe de repente ahora sí se anima con esta Freddy LSX or somebody. So check it out. Perfect. It's a 2019 F-150 single cab on 24s. Y ya la tengo trabajando, ya le echamos basura. It's an EcoBoost twin turbo. And this thing is pretty fast. EcoBoost. So in your comments, let me know what you think about the truck. Did I do a good buy? I think it looks pretty good. I'm a big Ford guy. I'm a big truck guy. I have nothing against the people that have Chevy trucks, Dodge trucks, Toyotas, Nissans. Un saludo chingón para ustedes. If you're a truck guy, échenle chingazos. But everybody has their favorite. My favorite is Ford. I have a Ford here. I have another Ford over here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Y si les gusta este video, let me know and I'll keep recording more. We'll just keep recording. I'll have the camera on me every day and I'll show you what I do during the day. And como les dije, ya con esta troquita, we're gonna be maybe on the next video, you'll see some donuts, some burnouts, something. Ahí estamos, su compa Scarface por todos lados. Saludazo.